To see the My Classes feature, click on My Classes icon at the bottom of your screen. Here you will see all the posts in all the classes that either you have created or joined. You can scroll down to see all the posts and comments, and you can also put your comments and like and share these posts. To visit a particular class, click on Visit Your Classes here. All the classes that you have created will come under the section My Classes. And all the classes that you have joined and which are created by other teachers are visible under the section Other Classes. Just click on any of the classes to see the content specific to that class. To see the content of any other class, you can go back to the previous page, or you can just select the class from the top of your screen and you can move to different classes. In the upcoming videos, we will talk about the details of how you can use My Classes feature in the best possible way. Keep watching the videos and keep learning. Thank you.